Sure. I went for the vaccine last week. I did the vaccine. And somebody said, Papa, where's your faith? And I said, it takes faith to take the vaccine. It takes faith. And I said, the reason why you are not taking the vaccine is because you are afraid. You are afraid of what will happen to you if you take the vaccine. You are afraid because you become a victim of conspiracy theories on social media. People are sending me all kinds of conspiracy theories and lies about the vaccine. Meanwhile, we take other vaccines, polio and yellow fever, all different kinds of vaccines. We've been taking it for years. What is the difference between that and this? Oh, this one is too quick. This one was done too early. Church, vaccine is vaccine. And if you think I don't have faith for taking it, you are joking. I have faith. But taking the vaccine is also common sense. And it's also wisdom. And I'd rather take it for those who don't have faith not to take it, to take it. Because I rather prefer for people to live than for them to die and say, well, if Papa is not taking it, I'm not going to take it. Do you know the level of my faith? I have tested 22 times negative. 22 times. I have all the results. Negative. 22 times. Yet, I am not taking chances with the life of other people. So if you haven't taken the vaccine and you have opportunity, take it. And for those of you who have the faith not to take it, don't take it. Don't take it. I'm not telling anybody take it. Yeah. If you have the faith not to take it, don't take it. But don't go around telling anybody that don't take it. I haven't taken it, so you too don't take it. Your level of faith is different from the level of faith of others. You think it's fear that is allowing me to allow this lady, I don't know her, to inject me? Yeah. I don't even know who the lady is. Just put something and inject me. That is faith. Faith. Because I believe that I'll be fine. And since I took it, I've been fine. No headache, no feveriness, no cold, nothing. And I will be in good health and be alive. Now and after, in the name of Jesus. If anything will happen to anybody that took it, not me. No, minus me. I am exempted from any conspiracy theory of the vaccine. I'm exempted. If you don't have what to preach, stop preaching. Stop making a whole sermon out of vaccine. Sure. I went for the vaccine last week. I did the vaccine. And somebody said, Papa, where's your faith? And I said, it takes faith to take the vaccine. It takes faith. And I said, the reason why you are not taking the vaccine is because you are afraid. You are afraid of what will happen to you if you take the vaccine. You are afraid because you become a victim of conspiracy theories on social media. People are sending me all kinds of conspiracy theories and lies about the vaccine. Meanwhile, we take other vaccines, polio and yellow fever, all different kinds of vaccines. We've been taking it for years. What is the difference between that and this? Oh, this one is too quick. This one was done too early. Church, vaccine is vaccine. And if you think I don't have faith for taking it, you are joking. I have faith. But taking the vaccine is also common sense. And it's also wisdom. And I'd rather take it for those who don't have faith not to take it, to take it. Because I rather prefer for people to live than for them to die and say, well, if Papa is not taking it, I'm not going to take it. Do you know the level of my faith? I have tested 22 times negative. 22 times. I have all the results. Negative. 22 times. Yet, I am not taking chances with the life of other people. So if you haven't taken the vaccine and you have opportunity, take it. And for those of you who have the faith not to take it, don't take it. Don't take it. It's not, I'm not forcing any, I'm not telling anybody, take it. Yeah. If you have the faith not to take it, don't take it. But don't go around telling anybody that don't take it. I haven't taken it, so you too don't take it. Your level of faith is different from the level of faith of others. You think it's fear that is allowing me to allow this lady, I don't know her, to inject me? Yeah. I don't even know who the lady is. Just put something and inject me. That is faith. Faith. Because I believe that I'll be fine. And since I took it, I'll be fine. No headache, no feveriness, no cold, nothing. And I will be in good health and be alive now and after. In the name of Jesus. Uh-huh. If anything will happen to anybody that took it, not me. No, minus me. I am exempted from any conspiracy theory of the vaccine. I'm exempted. If you don't have what to preach, stop preaching. Stop making a whole sermon out of vaccine.